This is my channel, Legobeyz, where I create, battle, and showcase my Legobeyz. However, what separates me from the rest of the Legobeytubers is that, as far as I know, I'm the only one to include lots of metal in their bays. The metal boosts overall attack, defense, and stamina, which makes them feel more like real bays, and also they can compete with real bays. This is probably just for me, but I like designing Lego bays with metal more than without metal because it's more of a challenge that you have to try to figure out how the metal can be implemented well. Of course, there are downsides to the metal, as it makes the bays at greater risk of being unbalanced, and also, since I launch my bays really hard, they also have to be taped up to prevent the centrifugal force from breaking apart the bay. My Lego bays, or bays with metal, can be divided into four parts. You'll have the layer, the weight, the frame, and then the driver. In type A, the metal is located inside of a layer base. And in type B, there will be a traditional Lego layer and then a separate weight underneath it. I also do other stuff relating to Legos and Beyblades, like putting Lego drivers on real Beyblades, creating this super realistic Lego Mugen Stadium, and other random stuff that I thought you guys might just enjoy. This isn't child's play anymore. It's Legobeyz with a Z.